foot and mouth disease is highly contagious viral disease of cloven-footed animal, that is buffalo and cattle. In terms of economic impact, it is the most important livestock disease in the world. As per estimates given by the Indian Council of Agricultural Research, the direct financial loss due to disease is estimated at around ₹20,000 crores per annum. At the same time, it is also a definitive determinant for the international trading of the FMD free country and FMD affected country. There is an order to control FMD in the country, that is foot and mouth disease control program was taken by the government of India under the leadership of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. In West Bengal, in the year 2018 and 19, only one round of mass vaccination has been done in the month of September to November 2018. The second round of vaccination not yet been done, but the central government has already given 2634.94 lakh of rupees to the state government, but it has not yet been done properly, it has not yet been released properly, and the second round of vaccination has, because it has not been done, the all the animals are
read
at risk.
Read the text.
Yes, all the animals
text
are
only
at
will
risk.
Be taken into record.
So the discontinuity has its impact on the vaccination done in 2018.